and said, "Here is the king's spear. Let one of the young men come over and get it. May the Lord repay every man for his righteousness and his faithfulness. The Lord delivered you into my hand today, but I would not stretch out my hand against the Lord's anointed."